natural disasters. And other people have to deal with the fallout. I wonder how these sisters get along. An accident in the school hallway. It happens to the best of us.
Oh.
But Alex is always picking on Michelle. Hey, watch where you are going, little girl. Nope, that's not going to work this time. Sally, as usual, came to her sister's rescue. And it's time to pass on her knowledge. Michelle, watch. I'll show you how to protect yourself from punks like this. Left hook. Right hook. Get it? Now let's go practice. Hey, Alex. What's the matter? Wanna try it again? Huh? Need to learn another lesson? Yay! It worked, didn't it? But Alex isn't afraid of Michelle. He's afraid of her sister. Of course he is. Everyone in school respects Sally. Sis, thanks for the self-defense lesson. Sally isn't bothered by this latest mess. She's got bigger things to do than clean up. Like listen to all these new tracks. Michelle, on the other hand, looks like she might pass out.
What?
Why is that picture on the floor? It's such a memorable photo. Oh no! The frame is totally ruined. Loud tears even distracted Sally from the music. Why are you crying? We'll fix it. Why do you like this picture anyway? I know we have some good old-fashioned duct tape around here somewhere. See? It's as good as new. No need to cry. Yeah, that's much better.
Uh-huh.
We'll put the picture up here. Oh. But it's still so messy everywhere else. Sally has a solution for that, too. Just stack everything into one pile and cover it all up with a nice blanket. That's genius! A time-tested life hack for us all! It's Dad's birthday today! Which means he has some gifts from his beloved daughters waiting for him! Dad, these are for you! Hurry up and open them! Clearly, Sally had something to do with this card! Michelle took forever picking out the present! But now, Dad will think that Sally was behind it! Michelle won't say anything! All that matters is that he likes it, right? Wow! It's gorgeous! Come on, try it on! Sally isn't too thrilled. Next time, she'll pick out her own present. She'll just have to remember when his birthday is. Michelle's snack stash should be here somewhere. Yes! Found the cookies! Time to munch! Delicious! Secret cookies just taste better. But she better hurry. Security is on her. Too late. Her sister mercilessly destroyed the cookies. Michelle had even been saving them for a special occasion. Someone has a date coming up. Casual makeup, neat hair, cute outfit. The picture of a perfect date look. Sally, meanwhile, is thinking something a little different. No, no, no! Not enough color! And now Sally's creating a masterpiece! Sisters help each other, right? Michelle, you look awesome! No, no! Don't look in the mirror! Shoo! You'll be late! Sally always throws a rager for her birthday! It's fun for everyone! And here's Michelle, with a present for her favorite sister! But Sally has a bad feeling. Maybe some other time, huh? No, Michelle's not so easy to get rid of today. Oh, look how cute it is. And the worst part is, you have to try it on right away. Her friends get a kick out of that. Now they are going to make fun of Sally until her next birthday. Stop. New rule at this party. Dress code. All the guests have to wear their sister's shirts. And for Michelle, that's the best thanks. Good sisters should support each other. Yes, Sally is very brave, but she's still afraid of doctors. That's her only weakness. Is it my turn to get vaccinated? What about my last rites? Michelle will drag her into the office by her hair if she needs to. It's not scary at all, is it? But Sally has decided not to open her eyes at all today. Maybe they'll leave her alone then. Michelle has to do everything herself. Doctor, you see? Here's the thing. We have to help her feel safe in this scary office. Look, I even brought some posters to make Sally feel more at home. It turned out so nice. And there, the finishing touch. Doctor, you wouldn't mind shaking up your boring look, would you? You'd do anything for a frightened patient, right?
Okay.
Sally, it's okay. Open your eyes.
Yay!
Wow! This place doesn't look like a doctor's office. It's different. Wow! What a classy doctor! That's way better! What? He likes rap? Sick! Vaccine? Gimme!
Uh-huh.
Things are serious. Michelle brought a boyfriend home. And it's up to Sally to test his mettle. Michelle, why don't you pour us some tea? All right, Brandon. Let's cut the nonsense. How do you deal with any way Michelle is feeling? That's easy. Michelle's angry? I get her some good chocolate. Let's assume you've got it. Let's move on.
Oh.
Okay. Let's say she's sad. I'd get her a new doll. And this Brandon is a tough nut to crack. We need a different strategy. Let's trap him. We'll use a babe as bait.
Hi.
No, no, no. Miss, I'm not going anywhere with you. I only have eyes for Michelle.
Wait.
Sally can't give up. Brandon, look at this beauty. No way. I'd go blind before I looked at another girl.
Okay.
Ugh. Relax, Brandon. It's over. You passed the test. Go on. Sally seems to be okay with this relationship. Michelle has a strict routine. She always goes to bed early so she can wake up full of energy. Sally, meanwhile, is more active at night, like a bat. She's having a little kickback as we speak. Do you have to make so much noise? Duh? It's a party! The food slaps and the conversation's flowing, Michelle! It's impossible to sleep in this environment! There you go! If you can't beat him, join him! And Michelle can have as much fun as anyone else! Now she's going to show everyone her collection of adorable kitties! Oh! What a cutie! But everyone is laughing for some reason! They are so insensitive! Hey! Cut the laughing! Look at the kittens! You better admire them! Sally's word is law here! They'll have to put up with it! Well, the kittens are pretty cute after all! Time for class! And it's cloudy out! Mr. Tyler is giving a math test! Everyone has their materials? Let's get started! Easy for him to say! How do you get started when you don't have all the formulas memorized? Luckily, Sally has some cheat sheets stashed away. But Michelle isn't used to cheating. Sis, put it away! That's not fair! But their classmates don't really care about morals and principle. Our grades are on the line! We must forget about nobility. Cheat and cheat again. But reason prevails. Sis, you got it! Let's cheat! But to get to the cheat sheets, you'll have to put on a little show. Oh! I don't feel so good! I think this test is making me sick! Mr. Tyler, help! My sister's not feeling well! No! My best student is in trouble! We need to help! And while Mr. Tyler ran to get some water, they can cheat in peace! Alright, math test is in the bag! And look! Complimentary water delivery! You girls did well on the test! Well done! Michelle and Sally are a real team!
Yeah!
When they aren't fighting each other, of course! Sally and Michelle always have each other's backs! Which sister did you like better? Do you have a sibling? Let us know in the comments! If you liked this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up! Subscribe to our channel if you are new! Click on the bell so you don't miss anything from Troom Troom Wow!